you may already know very
very. We've never eaten big fan of your cookbooks. And your cake was delicious.
Did you really have that?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Have you helped the charity?
I've been a patron, I think, for about 8 years. We've lost a son. Wonderful family. And a bit of fundraising.
Yeah.
People can always pay, can't they?
Yeah, I was trying to say, in the hand of all the cooking.
Now, this lady probably needs her introduction.
She does
the cake,
all.
You bake.
Very high. Very, very nice.
Feeding
my
you.
Wife is a big fan.
No,
well, my tummy's very good.
You're not doing so well, are
you? Oh, I know. It's only, we just had a very nice cake. It was one with Mary Cook, wasn't it?
We were the lunch.
Yes, they're nice with cake. Very nice. My wife's a nice.
I don't think I do it.
She's lovely. I think I need some lessons, to be honest.
Oh, well, I'm ready.
Yeah, I know. You've been very busy. I've obviously been racing around the country, feeding the population.
And
isn't
everybody at home? In the session, they really enjoyed baking. It's inexpensive, and you know what goes into it.
Kent can completely chucking illiterate people do a good job.
I think it everybody.
Do you think so?
Right. And also, we took it round. But I think, you know, when there's trouble in the family, all get baking and it cheers everybody up.
It's good to get everyone doing something together, isn't it? Turn the television off and do something as a family.
But turn it on again for the baker.
Of course.